the duty of a civilized person who's a member of the five said nations is to teach civilization to what? The uncivilized.
Peace to the God.
Peace, Allah.
Hey, yo, there go that brother Grand Poobah. Heard that brother got nonsense.
Yo, true and J, brother. Yo, let's have that brother come over and add on to the site.
Manifesting thoughts with my infinite styles, making sure this travels 23 million miles. The other six I set the crucifix, because the heart of the problem is this.
Big on it, girl.
Preacher got my order, putting money in the pan for the rest of the week. Now I'm eating out of soup can. He has a home, drives his caddy to town, has my old earth believing that he's coming from the ground.
Jesus.
Slain of those who fought for what was right, slayed of those who fell victim to the pipe, a drug controlled substance contained in a vial. You see, the answer for me is black unity, unification, to help our bad situation. I wrote this on a day of wisdom, power, all being born in myself.
God.
I won't diss the next brother to be paid, it's not my trade, it's just a plan that is designed by the colored man. Now our babies are born to think this is the way of us.
The way of
that's
us.
The way the devil wants it, so it is no fuss.
It is no
it's
fuss.
Just that sad old song, self-destruction, to stop our reproduction. Then put our wisdom before us.
Murderer.
That makes it wisdom, knowledge.
Murderer.
But we need knowledge, wisdom to bring forth the understanding.
Murderer.
Culture freedom.
Murderer.
Power refinement.
Murderer.
Equality God built, destroy, bonds our cipher.
Murderer.
Can a devil fool a Muslim?
No, not nowadays, bro.
Do you mean to say the devil fooled us 400 years ago?
Why equal self for trade and made an interpretation saying that we receive more gold for our labor in his nation?
Do we receive more gold?
God, now cipher. It's time to drop the bomb and make the devil pay the piper.
True indeed, God, true indeed.
The solution, knowledge of self, to better myself, cause I know myself that we can live much better than this. Nothing's changed, it's just another sequel. The devil's still causing trouble amongst the righteous people. Drugs in our community,
that ain't right.
Can't even get a job,
that ain't right.
Poisoning our babies,
that ain't right.
Lying, who is God,
that ain't right.
Well, here's some food for thought. Many fought for the sport, and the black man still comes up short. It's time to motivate, build and elevate. Blind, deaf and dumb, we gotta change their mind state. So our dip, dip, diver, civilizer 85er, gotta let them know the devil's a conniver. This is the plan from the brother man, from the motherland. Now it's time to take a stand. I'll keep striving to do my duty to awake them to the universal family. I say assalamu alaikum. Enough respect to my brand Nubian brothers. Blessing Lord Jamal.
Equality.